Probably many of you are experiencing latency, and I've been there. I've been a lot there. Trust me, I know what it is. And I know how frustrating it is to try to record, and there's always that annoying delay. But don't worry, because I've gone through the troubleshooting again and again, and I exchanged some emails with the Valeton support team, and I'm here to share not just the problems, but the solutions. First, let me set the stage. I'm using a MacBook Pro M2 running Logic Pro as my DAW. The GP200 is connected via USB-C, and I'm also using a Behringer Euphoria 202 HD audio interface and an Arturia keyboard hooked up. Sounds like a solid setup, right? But I was still experiencing some latency. Even when switching buffer sizes in Logic Pro, it was always the same. So, if you're watching this and you're running into similar issues, you're not alone. I reached out to Valeton support team and I've got some really insightful responses. Here's what they suggested, step by step. Okay, so you go to preferences, audio settings, recording latency, and make sure this is set to zero, because if it's set to a higher value, like in my case, it showed a delay of 1000 milliseconds, and that's a huge red flag. If you're using an audio interface, check its control panel just for any latency or manual delay settings. Reset everything to zero just to ensure no additional delay is coming from the interface. Valeton recommended disconnecting any other USB-C devices like my Arturia keyboard and testing the GP200 on its own. This can help rule out any USB conflicts that might slow down data transfer. Make sure the GP200 and any connected gear like your interface are running the latest firmware and drivers. Outdated software is often the sneaky culprit behind these kinds of issues. Smaller buffer sizes in Logic or in any other DAW can reduce latency. But as we know, it comes at the cost of higher CPU usage. While I tried all buffer sizes and saw no difference at first, tweaking other factors alongside buffer size just helped me later. Here's what worked for me. After trying some suggestions from the Valeton's team, I made a few tweaks and discovered some key points. Just remember, if you're enjoying this kind of content, subscribe for more, please. When I unplugged the Arturia keyboard and ran the GP200 alone, the latency improved noticeably. If you're using multiple USB devices, like me, try testing each one individually to identify potential conflicts. So I had all connected with this. Maybe it was not helping either. I was also using a USB-C cable to connect my Valeton GP200 to my computer with this cable. I just have to check if this is a high rate transfer. It's USB-C, but I don't know, I have to check it. GP200 was up to date. Once I set Logic's recording latency to zero, everything just synced up perfectly. The latency was happening just in one project, I don't know why, and maybe because I have too much plugins on that project, maybe. So after all these adjustments, the GP200 is working just fine. No complaints at all. Thank you, Nick from the Valeton's team. I still want to make some tests so I can optimize my home studio, because I still want to connect the keyboard as well and have everything working just fine. After all this, if you're still struggling, please don't be afraid to reach out to the Valeton support team. They are quick to respond and they were super helpful and they walked me through step by step. Don't forget just to test everything one piece at a time, because sometimes it's not the gear. Sometimes it's how everything just works together. Bye!